Hey guys, welcome to FT Family channel. Today it will be amazing video reaction, funny reaction, finest edition on X Factor United Kingdom part 1. Okay, it's old X Factor, and I think it will be funny. 3, 2, 1, go.
Star quality about you. There's no charisma.
No charisma.
Oh, I'm the type of boy who's always on the run.
Simon.
What did your girlfriend do when you do that?
Sometimes she said nothing. Sometimes when you get it spot on, she joins in.
I hear it, it's not bad, but maybe style not bad, bad, but voice, good voice. Maybe it's like a parody, but they not understand.
You came in, you called yourself champagne, and you sounded like house wine. I mean, that sort of sums up the performance.
It's not bad, Simon, actually.
That's the problem.
Could you take the glasses off so we can see what you're all about? That's better.
You know, there's no point us sitting here pretending that someone who is a bad sound alike is going to do well. That's the reality.
It's a pity, because the image is really good.
He looks like he works in a poultry factory. He's got two pairs of sunglasses and a plastic microphone. How can you say the image is good?
Well, it's different. It's
that
different.
Thing looks like the deli counter at Sainsbury's.
Absolutely. That's like it was way too long. No, honestly, champagne, it's not good enough.
It's like, why? So,
Champagne.
Babe.
Champagne.
Don't.
I'm gonna say no.
Sing like.
Okay, Louis, yes,
this,
no.
Maybe. Yes. But not, it's not bad. It's not love thing. Sorry, I don't understand. It's good. What's wrong with you guys? Sorry, one moment. Okay, it's funny. Sorry, problems with my camera. But it's funny. Yeah. Oh my. Sorry. Okay, it's... Oh, gosh, I remember these. It's funny. Sorry, one moment.
Okay. Go stand over there, sweetheart. You run a what?
I run a farm soil for the bear little bush.
I presume you're not very busy.
Come on, son, just put it.
No, hang on a minute, just to clear this up. So, okay, is it popular?
It is.
Yeah.
We've got 45 members at the moment. All
oh,
members.
Oh my
god. I have 10 hits on the website.
45 members? How long have you been running for?
Only a year.
A year?
Oh, almost a year. Yeah.
Hang on a minute, that's 4 a month.
Yeah.
Guys, you have to get some help in. Can I read this poem? This poem is for you, Louis. No one can understand. I watch you on a Saturday. I long to touch your hand. I want to stroke your Irish smile. I want to comb your hair. I'm screaming at the telly, but you don't know that I'm there.
Sorry.
Right, okay. So what are you going to sing to Louis?
I'm going to sing My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion. This is just for you, Louis.
Okay, well, we'll just take a step back on this one, Shannon.
Yeah, I think we should really let Louis have his moment.
You don't mind.
I think that we should let Louis just...
You just say,
off you go.
She's good voice. Good voice, good voice, good voice.
Very difficult, Carrie.
Okay, great song.
There can be miracles when you believe. The hope is brave. It's
something,
hard.
Something.
Who knows what miracles we can achieve when you believe somehow.
Thank you, Deborah. Was she that good?
Your voice is okay. You've got no star quality about you. There's no charisma.
No charisma?
Yeah, I agree with Sharon. A bit pop singer.
And I believe what show the voice
slightly
better than X Factor because people don't watch
Deborah,
singer. And
very good.
It's better.
Now, you know what? You were the one person I didn't want to see today because I really want to slap you now.
But you are not a good singer.
I'm not a good singer. That is why I've been a singer since I was 6 years old and everyone I've ever met, people who don't even like me, have come up to me and told me I've got an amazing voice. You can't bloody sing, mate.
I don't want to be a singer.
I don't really care what you think. You can't sing. You have no talent. Get out.
All right. Louis, yes or no?
Oh.
Absolutely 100%.
Sorry.
She's got a really bad attitude. I will never be a star.
Mistake.
I don't think, no, I like her.
I'll never be a star. I'm already a star.
Ever.
Sharon decides to remove her from the room. But Debbie's not finished yet. I really want to throw your water on him. Debbie storms back in. Louis sees what's coming.
Seriously.
You threw water over. She was going to do it to me. You threw water over. Yes, before she did it to me.
You're not supposed to do that.
You can't throw water over the singer.
She was doing it to me.
She didn't. You threw it over her. She was doing it to me.
I don't know. Why is guys goes to X Factor with so not good voice? I don't understand. Maybe they haven't good friends, which maybe say what it's bad voice or maybe it's problems inside. I don't understand. So it's really sad. Okay, thanks for watching little part of this video. See you next time and goodbye.